Colin Powell is an important man of Black History Month because he was the first Black general. Colin Powell's parents were immigrants from Jamaica. They moved to New York and had a child born in 1937, Colin Powell. Colin Powell was an only child. Once he grew up, he went to George Washington University and studied geology. Once he got out of college, he decided to join an army. He became the first African American to become a general. He was awarded with the Purple Heart Award, 3 Oak Leaf Awards, and more. He was also the first African American to be a chairman of George H.W. Bush. Colin Powell retired in 1989. Also, President Bill Clinton named him chairman for a government that helps children develop learning skills. He was also the best-selling author for a book called My American Journey. Colin Powell fought in the Persian War and the Vietnam War. This is why I think Colin Powell is an important man of Black History Month.